spoke to, you know, just pretty much about hip hop, which I've continued to do what you normally do. Is there anything different as you reflect on the negotiation period to this point when the fight made? Is there anything you would have done different in route to this fight?
I would have liked to have it done a lot sooner. You know, it did drag out at the end. That's when Golden Boy put their deadline on negotiations. We were getting pressure from the sponsors, you know, Tecate, and, you know, they were saying we need to have something done in order to start promoting and marketing the fight. So the deadline came and went. Eric and I couldn't find a solution that morning. So, you know, I really thought they were going in a different direction. Gennady stuck by his principles. He felt out of respect for the champion. He needed, as being a champion, he needed to have, you know, a certain structure in place. And at the end of the day, he got what he was looking for. And he's happy. Look, Canelo's happy. He's going to, this is a huge fight for him. This is a shot, a second chance for Canelo to win the middleweight, the titles that Triple G has, and be a shot, get a shot at being considered a champion.
Ultimately, it did come down. What did it ultimately come down to, the percentage specifically? I know you can't disclose the details of the deal. Triple G revealed that it was 45% ultimately, but it was that. There were no other details like venue or anything that affected the closing of it.
No, it was really, it came down to the financial compensation on both sides. You know, venue has always been going back to Las Vegas, back to the T-Mobile, which was a big deal. So it was just a finalizing last detail. And that's what we got done. You know, I have to give Eric credit. He, you know, we were thinking of, we're trying to be creative how we can bridge the gap between the two fighters, because both promoters wanted it. We realized how big of a fight it is. Both fighters, you know, kind of dug their heels in. And when Eric came up with that last solution after the deal had been dead, that's really what got it over the goal line, because that's what
you
want.
Did you ever have to plead, like, just take 44 and a half, Gennady? Did you ever find yourself on that side just to get it done?
I was offering to bridge the gap from my side, and Triple G said, no, it's got to come from Canelo and Golden Boy. So he held firm on that, and that's how we got it.